jet flies so fast. Darken the image to be able to see them. Where they are, right there, the objects. My God, they're moving so fast. Well, this other object that is very faded in the background. Look at this one. They're enormous. There's some structures too. They're not visible with it. I guess I have to set up this deal differently. Well, there's another one here. This is the sun corona. Look where the objects are. Five of them right there. 2, 3, 4, 5. It's a big one right there. 6, 7. There's one that flew up, around 8, 9. Look at the cubes, the structures of the sun. So that's a hand right there, look. The freaking hand, look at the fingers. So look at the layers, it's all built like that. Same way, up and down, layers. Look at the spherical deals. Look at this plate right there. The cubes. see, they're protruding. They all latch to each other in different, interlock in different ways, in positions. That structure is made to last for billions and billions of years. To retain some of the color, because it's not possible to see the objects. See, look at the straight lines. That's how you know that this is geometrical. The structures are straight lines and the energy flows through those. That's why it looks straight. Pan, pan, and there is nothing up here, the polarity. See, a hexagon on the bottom and a hexagon on the top. There's no energy on the upper part of it. I don't know how these people don't know that. Look at the cube right there. Look at the perfect cube. And then the other one and the other one interlocking in different shape. Look at this one down here. You can see the walls and the corners. Oh, did you see that one? Just flew off. Take a look. Wow, it went so fast that it was impossible to see. Whoa, another one on the right side. That's 2007. Oh, another one on the left side. Same area. Wow, look at that.